Bellamy.
What's up, everybody? I'm Bill Bellamy. When we're ready for the hottest concert of the summer, you know the deal, 98 degrees, NSYNC. We got Tyrese, 702, just to name a few. But right now, to get it started, to take it to the T.O.P., we got the queen of pop, none other than who?
People. I heard there's like 17,000 something. Justin was counting how many people.
Oh, he was?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But your song, you just sang Crazy, Driving Crazy. And that's the movie that I
actually, it's not even out yet. And everyone in the audience knew all the words. I was like,
really?
Yeah.
Everybody's watching the video, the making of the video. The movie's presenting this, so we're tied together yet again.
I know, I saw it up on like the little Billboard Music Mania. You Drive Me Crazy. I was like, oh, that's my fault.
I know, and you were just on the show last week on Sabrina, and now you're now we're on UPN together.
Cool.
Who's your favorite? Who do you look up to? Like, who are your role models?
Vocally wise, I love Whitney Houston, because I just think she sings from her heart, and you can totally tell that. And I've been listening to Lauryn Hill lately. I like the way, like, you know, she writes all of her own music, and I totally respect that. But as far as like legends and everything, and like people I really, really admire, I really admire Madonna, because I think she's such a smart businesswoman, and definitely, the way she's reinvented herself every time, I really respect that. Yeah.
Welcome back to L'Oreal Paris Summer Music Mania, presented by Drive Me Crazy. Once again, here's Britney Spears.
Are you guys ready to party?
Go to number one. So right now I want to thank all of you for that. Thank you so much.
Right upside, yeah.
Show me
sweet life.